In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix an error occurred while processing your requests on iPhone and PC. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. Our first solution is to clear Xbox's side cache files. Accumulated cache files can cause us to have problems. I will show this first on PC. To clear Xbox's side data, we open our browser and click on the three dots on the top right. After doing this, we open Settings. Then click on Privacy and Security on the left side. And then click on Third Party Cookies. Scroll down and click on See All Site Data and Permissions. Then type Xbox in the search bar and clear the data of Xbox and Xbox Live. To do this from iPhone, we open Settings and click on General. Then we click on iPhone Storage. After that, we find Safari among our applications. Then we click on Website Data and type Xbox in the search bar. And finally, swipe left to clear the site data of Xbox. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to use Xbox Cloud Gaming through the app instead of the site. To do this on PC, open the Microsoft Store and type Xbox in the search bar. Then download the Xbox app. Since I already have this app, I don't need to download it. After downloading the app, you can click Open and use Cloud Gaming. To do this on iPhone, we open the App Store and type Xbox in the search bar. After doing this, we download Xbox Game Pass. We have downloaded the app. Now we are going to log into our account. We are logged into our account. Now we can use Cloud Gaming. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to report the problem to Xbox. The more people report the problem, the faster the developers will notice and fix the problem. Since the process is the same, I will only show this on the phone. To do this, we open Safari and type Xbox status. After opening Xbox's site, scroll down and click Report. Then we select Cloud Gaming and click Next. After doing this, we select Launching Cloud Gaming. Here, we can also write in detail the problem we had. I'm gonna put this message in the description. If you want, you can copy from there. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.